As I've said before, it seems to me our responsibility as leaders of China and the United States is to ensure that the competition between our countries does not veer into conflict, whether intended or unintended. Just simple, straightforward competition. And it seems to me we need to establish some common sense guardrails to be clear and honest where we disagree and work together where our interests intersect, especially on vital global issues like climate change.
推动中美各自发展，维护世界和平稳定的国际环境，包括刚才讲到的有效应对气变、新冠肺炎疫情在内的全球性挑战，都需要一个健康稳定的中美关系。中美应该相互尊重、和平共处、合作共赢。我愿同 总统先生一道，形成共识，积极行动，引领中美关系向积极，关系积极的向前发展。这是造福两国人民的需要，也是国际社会的期待。